Hello and welcome to episode 11 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. I'm having second thoughts about my spy here because I don't know if I can steal anything from Toledo because of this pillaged campus district, so I'm gonna cancel his mission and we'll come back to him later because he just failed to steal anything last turn. We're gonna do one more round of science research, and then I'm gonna think about switching it to another great person. Okay, now that we have two museums, let me see if I can get one to be themed. Ancient Japan, Renaissance Pedro, Gilgamesh. Okay. Well, we got that. Let me see if I can move it to Kyoto instead. There we go. Okay. Let's move him to another city. Now I do have one there, so we can ignore that. Marseille? Yeah, let's go to Marseille. Okay, doing that. Okay. just getting into position to attack the Sumerians. I'm going to rest up my ironclads here. Whatever traderies got pillaged, okay. Oh, this is good. This great engineer. Let's work on that one. Okay, so I see the Hattusha has expanded to grab this tile, so I think I'm gonna move my settler up here somewhere. Maybe settle this piece here or one of the islands up here. Okay, let's try again. Two turns on Zoo here. Getting a battleship out here. And four turns on the Zoo here. It's okay.
Our military is now trained.
When they are preparing for war.
Let's do mass media. See if we can get a deal going here, get some luxuries. Okay, we'll take that. I'm gonna grab that Great Admiral. Oh no, we don't want your horses, sorry. What should I build here? Cannot be built. Oh, there's... Well, see, on the coast, I could have built this in 8 turns, though. It's too bad. Let's get... theater festival going here. Shell logistics. Let's see if they settle there. Would be a good pick. Yeah, it looks like they might try to grab this oil here. Alright, I had meant to grab that Great Admiral. Is it still available? Yeah. It's a pretty good price.
Signy is a 250 square mile tiger trap made up of massive obelisks.
Our civilization.
Perfect. Try that again. Very close to declaring war on the Sumerians here. I'm trying to get the Eiffel Tower up on Takamatsu. I don't know if that's a good idea, but I want to save a building in Kyoto for something else.
To err is human, but to really foul things up, you need a computer.
I don't think I'll get the Eureka for building a late industrial wonder just because. Alright, I think I'm in position. Let's do one more run of trades, see what we can get for our stuff. Okay. Okay, now let's move this out here. A frigate here. Okay, we got this new Casus Belli. We're gonna do it.
Kashat kasha maril team ke tu takia hap.
Okay, might be your last breath though. Yelling at me, it's not gonna help. Chorus cards? Seriously? Yes, but I have few high quality troops. Going. I don't know why I haven't been able to siphon as much tech as I expected.
Hmm.
That's a bit weird. I tried to attack it three times and nothing happened. There we go. That's left is Ur, I hope. There might be more cities. Who knows? No, unlikely.
The effect of the mass media is not to elicit belief, but to maintain the apparatus of addiction.
Supposed to happen. Not bad, we'll take that. Trying to grab this free worker here, so I don't have to buy a new one.
Once you have tasted flight,
what can we do with this guy? Okay, yeah, this is a good one. We'll use here. Oh, the things disappeared. I guess I have to take the city now.
Sartum annitum mipusham. Hal. Minum lemnum.
Sorry.
It isn't simply seagulls that flop.
Radio is a theater.
Thank you.
Always try to rub up against money. For if you rub up against...
Okay, we should try to get to democracy, I think. Not doing too good on tech, we're falling behind. Okay on culture. Should be able to hold our own in terms of defense, so I'm gonna kill this settler unit. Don't think I'll be settling anymore. Okay, I need to get that policy that lets me travel through city-state territory, or else Shizuoka, it would be terribly isolated at this point. Get her great engineer. I'll take that. Okay. Her monument. Okay, we'll use it here. It's a great engineer with a great entertainment buff, which is weird. Okay. Oh, we do want the space race one. Not sure where all my missions are failing. I'll have to look into that. Let's work on getting that great engineer out. Kyoto for a counter spy. Will be hard to catch up.
It has been demonstrated that no system, not even the most inhuman, can continue to exist without an ideology.
Okay, I think we are in a good position now. We've wiped out the Sumerians. We're just getting some culture and seeing where we can take this this game. I think it's going to either be a science or culture victory, which are the two easier ones to do. Science takes longer, but culture isn't too bad. The other option is domination, but I don't feel like taking all their capitals. It's going to be a really long game as well. So, yeah, that's what I'm thinking right now. It's either not domination, but cultural or scientific. In either way, we'll find out as we keep going on this one. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.